Okay.
Yeah, yeah, got it. Nope. I didn't have any in the air. All right, here we go. Thank you so much. All right, how's everybody doing? Hopefully stuffing your face on that delicious fajita. That is good stuff. I had a little nibble right before we came on, and I have to say, I'd rather be eating that right now. No, I'm just kidding. I love playing some music. So we're going to come back with a couple songs that you may not know. They're a little newer and a little... Guitar chain. So these are a little, well, this one's not new. Maybe you'll know it if you're a Texas fan. Old 97s. Anybody know Old 97s?
Okay. Any Old 97s.
Old 97s. Is that when you were born? It's a year before Jacob was born. All right, this song's called Barrier Reef. Sorry, the heat gets to us here. It gets to the instruments a little bit too. All right, let's go Barrier Reef. Because they're wonderful songs. This is by an artist called Hound Mouth. It's a song called Las Vegas.
Come on.
Jacob on the drums back there. Yahoo! This guy, he's only about 30 years younger than the rest of us, so he had the hardest job in the band. Number one, we've been playing a while, and he's adding in because our other drummer disappeared on us, but also he has the problem that he didn't know any of the music because it's all older than him, so he had to learn all the songs, and it's awesome him learning songs and going, "Hey man, that Tom Petty song is really great. Like it's never heard it before. It's freaking great, man. I love it. I love like opening eyes to kids." Like kids. Speaking of Tom Petty, we got a little Tom Petty here. So.
We'll be right back.
She's standing in her underwear, looking down from a hotel room. Nightfall will be coming soon. Oh my, my, oh hell yeah. Got to put on that party dress. I was too cold to cry when I woke up alone. Hit the last number, walk to the moon. Last day to Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. Some of our endings, still finding some of our endings. Thank you. Good job. Can you hear his guitar? Or is it too quiet?
I'm hearing it loud enough.
You can hear his Scott playing?
The solos.
Couldn't hear the harmonica?
Well, yeah.
Yeah. I could hear him, Scott, by Kevin. I don't know. I guess we'll just have to see. All right. Well, thank you. I saw somebody singing along, and we had at least one Tom Petty fan in the house. I appreciate that. We're going to go way back here. Ooh.
Oh, yeah. This is an old Velvet Underground song.
All right. So my brother's going to sing lead on this one. This is my brother, Kevin. Kevin Shepherd. I'll introduce us as we go along in the night. Alright, here we go. This is called Rock and Roll. Thank you. right.
Thank you.
That is a little rock and roll, my ladies and gentlemen. A little rock and roll. How about that lead guitar here by Scott Smokowski? We call him Smoke. Scott Smokowski on the lead guitar.
Smoke.
That's right. And we're going to fast forward to one that everybody will know, to the 90s, baby. Let's move a little to the 90s. At least I believe. Jacob knew this song, so just going in, he already had this one down because he was alive in the 90s.
When Even though it was written before he was born.
Sort of. I like how we've driven people to the pool. It's awesome. On the drums. All right. Nice solo, Smoke.
Yeah.
I like that. It's smoking.
Smoke. Any of you guys know the Lumineers, that band?
Well, this is not the song you know from them, so just to let you know that. But it is a Lumineers song.
Bright side.
What? It is a summer day concert. Thanks for everybody hanging out in the heat. I appreciate you. It's a little warm. These guys have the right idea. I brought my bathing suit. I'm going to join you in a minute. All right. So, have any country fans in the house? All right. We're going to do a country song. Ish. Country-ish.
What was that new HBO special with that girl that goes to the motel with that guy?
God, what was that called?
The girl from Full House or whatever. No one knows.
You lost us at Full House.
Right. I lost you at HBO. It's Max now. Get it right.
They even changed the app on the phone, which is really annoying. I went to watch it on like a plane and I didn't have the right app and I was panicking to download the app. It was really fun. All right, this is called Third Rate Romance. This, for us, for our groupies, it's a new song for us. You might know it, but it's a new song for us. So. Alright, here we go. Third Rate Romance.
Sitting at a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. She was staring at her coffee cup.
Song of this set. We're gonna take a little break, cool off a minute inside, and hit you with a few more at the end. Sound good? All right. This is an old Beatles song. Hopefully, y'all know this one. It's called "Oh Darling." You will get the elaborate story of the name in the second set. So, hold your breath for that.
I'm going to push you in the pool.
And when I say elaborate story, it is not an elaborate story. But it is a story.
All right, I'm up for it.
Come on, man.
It's a funny story, but it's kind of funny, like, we have such a spread of our age and just...